So I'm back at the scene of the crime from my last video. As you can see, full of twigs again. So before we get skating, gonna have to tidy it all up. I don't want to do what I did last week and hit a twig and smash my knee into the concrete. So let's get tidying. As you can see, a little bit damp, but we're going to see what we can do. I've cleared most of the twigs away, I hope. Should have really brought a brush, but hindsight, a beautiful thing. Let's just see how we get on. Hopefully I'm going to get to try some of those fakie kickflips again, and I was, but I'm a bit unsure because I'm feeling a bit old today, a bit achy, and I don't want to injure myself. I've never dropped in on a concrete quarter pipe, but I was going to try and drop in on this today. But we'll see how the session goes. I may or I may not do that. But let's escape and see how it goes. We'll be right back. Time to pad up and man up. I know I can do this. I can drop in, as I've never done it on concrete, and I'm just scared. I don't know why. I know I can do it. I just need to tell my mind that. Yes, that was a guy walking his dog. People seem to think that the skate park is a dog walking trail. So I don't actually have a skateboarding helmet. I've got my snowboarding one. Don't know whether to put it on or not. But I think to be safe, probably is best. I know it's for my own safety, but this helmet, wow, far too warm. I'm gonna have to not use it. That's gonna have to soldier on without it, and hopefully I can do this. I'm rocked to fakie on the ramp, but the dropping, oh my god, man, I feel like I'm learning to drop in all over again. Okay, I've gone back for the helmet. I need something to help me. Hopefully the helmet's the thing. I need to just go, but I can't. This is ridiculous. I can drop in. Oddly enough, the Euro gap is harder than this. Come on! To make it true. Oh my God. Why did I make that look so hard? Anyway, that's gonna be it guys. Gotta get off. But leave a comment below. Has anybody ever had any issues like this? Something the nailer can do, something dead easy, they take it to something else and then they just can't do it. There's something in the mind, just a mental block. Has anyone ever gone through this? Because that right there, that was scary as hell. But there should have been no reason for it. But cheers for sticking with me. Like, comment, subscribe. See you all next time.